usome umubwiriza.
Let's read Ecclesiastes.
Ibice bitatu kugeza ku icyenda.
Chapter 3.
Ikintu cyose kigenerwa igihe cyacyo. Ni cyagambiriwe munsi y'ijuru cyose gifite umwanya wacyo. Hari igihe cyo kuvuka n'igihe cyo gupfa. Igihe cyo gutera n'igihe cyo kurandura. Igihe cyo kwica n'igihe cyo gukiza. Igihe cyo gusenya n'igihe cyo kubaka. Igihe cyo kurira n'igihe cyo guseka. Igihe cyo kuboroga n'igihe cyo kubyina. Igihe cyo kujugunya amabuye n'igihe cyo kuyarandura. Igihe cyo guhoberana n'igihe cyo kwirinda guhoberana. Igihe cyo gushaka n'igihe cyo kujimiza. Igihe cyo kwimana n'igihe cyo gutanga. Igihe cyo gutabura n'igihe cyo kudoda. Igihe cyo guceceka n'igihe cyo kuvuga. Igihe cyo gukunda n'igihe cyo kwanga. Igihe cy'intambara n'igihe cy'amahoro. Amen.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Kenshi tujya tuvuga imbaraga z'amafaranga.
Mostly we talk about the time of money.
Tuvuga imbaraga z'amategeko.
We talk about the power of maybe laws.
Tuvuga imbaraga z'abantu.
We talk about the power of people.
Ariko tukibagirwa.
But we forget.
Tukibagirwa.
We do forget.
Demo yesuheru.
Let's give
imbaraga z'igihe.
The power of time.
Igihe gifite imbaraga.
Time has power.
Kirakomeye.
It is so great.
Nushaka kumenya agaciro k'isegonda.
If you want to know the value of a second,
uzabaza umuntu urokotse accident.
You can ask someone has been saved from an accident.
Imodoka zigakubitana ngo puff puff.
The cars knock to each other.
Azavuga ko mu isegonda rimwe umuntu abapfuye, mu isegonda rimwe umuntu ababaye muzima.
He can tell you that in 1 second a person can die or get saved.
Nushaka kumenya agaciro.
If you want to know the value.
Agaciro ko kumunota.
Of a minute.
Uzakabaze umuntu indege isize.
You should ask it from someone who the plane has left.
Ugiye ku kibuga gasanga indege yari yategereje yamucitse.
You go to the airport and you find the plane has already gone.
Nushaka kumenya agaciro k'umunsi.
If you want to know the value of a day.
Uzakabaze umuntu ufite fiance we bwije batavuganye.
You should ask it for someone who has a fiance and the day has come to end without talking to
each other. Umuntu ufite shiri we bwije batavuganye.
A person who has a fiance and he has spent the day without talking to each other.
Azabwira ko umunsi burya ukomeye cyane.
He will tell you that a day is so great.
Nushaka kumenya agaciro k'ukwezi.
If you want to know the value of a man,
uzakabaza umudamu wabyaye agaprimatire umwana utuje igihe.
You should ask it for someone, a woman who has born a premature child.
Azabwira ati byibuze niyo yongera ukwezi kumwe byibuze.
You say maybe I wish 1 month would have added.
Niyo mbona ukundi kwezi kumwe byibuze.
Maybe if 1 month had added.
Uwo muntu muri we abaza agaciro k'ukwezi.
That person in him, he knows the value of a month.
Nushaka kumenya agaciro k'umwaka.
If you want to know the value of a year.
Ukamenya ngo umwaka ufite ubuhe buremere.
And you know, you want to know the weight of a year.
Hari abantu babyibagirwa.
Sometimes people forget.
Uzabaza umunyeshuri ugiye gusibira.
You ask the student who has been demoted.
Umwaka wose akiga.
He studies the whole year.
Bakamusibiza.
And they make him not promoted.
Kandi yari yize cyane.
Yet he studied.
Azakubwira uburyo umwaka uremereye.
He will tell you the weight of a year.
Ibihe bifite imbaraga.
Time has power.
Ibihe bifite imbaraga.
Time has power.
Harabavuga ngo gihe ni amafaranga.
Others who say time is money.
Ibihe birakomeye.
Time is so great.
Iyo ufashe ibihe byawe.
If you get your time.
Umwanya ukawuha Imana.
And you give your time and you give it to God.
Imana irabimenya ko wayihaye umwanya.
God knows that you've given him your time.
Irabimenya ko wayihaye ibihe.
He knows that you've given him your time.
Twahaye mu Yesu Kristo.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Igihe.
Time.
Igihe kikubwira imodoka ugendamo niyo utashaka kugendamo.
time tells you the vehicle you should have and another one you shouldn't.
Kikubwira nimba ugomba kugenda ukagura kaga karita bajya bagura.
It tells you if you are supposed to go and buy the smart card.
Kikubwira nimba ugenda muri limited.
It tells you if you are supposed to go in a small car.
Cyangwa ugenda mu ndi modoka nini.
Or you go in a very expensive.
Igihe.
Time.
Kutwa haibana icyubahiro.
Give glory to Jesus.
Igihe kikubwira ahantu ugomba kujya kurira ibyo kurya naho utagomba kwinjira.
Time tells you where you're supposed to go and take your meal or where you're not supposed to enter.
Hari uwo kibwira kujya kurira muri hoteli zikomeye.
Sometimes it may tell you to go and take meals from an expensive hotel.
Undi kikamubwira kujya kunywera fanta kwa kazungu cyangwa se kwa murokore muri karitsiye.
Another one it tells him to go and take a soda.
Iyo
when
utagize ubwenge.
You are not wise.
Bwo kugena ibihe.
Of governing the time.
Urarangira.
You have to get finished.
Iyo.
When.
Udahagaze mu bihe.
You're not standing in time.
Gusenga Imana.
And pray to God.
Bemo Yesu cyubahiro.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Ubahe ibihe.
And respect time.
Ugenda unanizwa gake 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 gake.
You keep on failing slowly by slowly.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo bene Isakari.
The Bible says the sons of
Isakari. Imana yabahaye umwuka wo kumenya ibihe.
God gave them the spirit of knowing the times.
Bakamenya ngo ubu ni ibihe by'amahoro.
They would know this is the time of peace.
Bakamenya ngo ubu ni ibihe by'intambara.
And they would know this is the time of war.
Bemo Yesu cyubahiro.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Kimwe mu biranga abanyamwuka.
Among the things that show the spiritual.
Abantu bafite umwuka w'Imana.
People who have the spirit of God.
Nta kintu kijya kubaho.
There is nothing that happens.
Cyaba icyiza cyangwa ikibi.
Whether good or bad.
Imana itabateguje.
Before God prepares them.
Nibwo yaba ari ibintu ugiye kugwamo.
If there is something you are going to fall into.
Imana iraguteguza.
God prepares you.
Kugira ngo umenye uburyo witwara muri icyo gihe.
So that you should know the way you should handle yourself during that time.
Ako twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Hari ibihe bigusaba kujya mu cyumba cy'amasengesho.
Sometimes it requires you to go into a prayer room.
Hari ibihe bigusaba gutembera ukajya no muri za anniversaire ahantu hatandukanye.
It may require sometimes to go into birthdays and other parties.
Hari ibihe bigusaba kwiriza no gushaka amaso y'Imana.
Sometimes it requires you to fast and seek God's face.
Duhemo Yesu cyubahiro.
Give glory to Jesus.
Iyo umenye ibihe.
When you know the time.
Ijambo rivuga.
The word says.
Bakorinto ba kabiri.
In 2 Corinthians
ibice 10
chapter 10
umurongo wa 4
verses 4
ngwiwaro zacu
that are weapons
singizaba
are not like those of people
imbeima
before God
zifite ubushobozi rukomeye
have much authority
dufatamiri
that we cast
igishe hejuru
whatever exalts itself
kabigomura Kristo
and we bring them to Christ
ngicyo ikintu Imana yahaye abana bima
that is what God gave to the children of God
ibaho umwuka wo kumenya ibihe.
He gave them the spirit of knowing the time.
David asenga bango unyigishe kubara ibihe byo kubaho kwanjye.
David prayed said give me to measure the days of my life.
Bemo Yesu cyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
Ibihe.
Time.
Uyu munsi ni muri mwanya ni kumanywa.
Today is during the day.
Mukanya ni mwijo.
And after some hours it will be the night. Let's give glory to Jesus.
Ikintu cyazamuye Joseph.
Something that made Joseph rise.
Akaba umuntu ukomeye akaba minister.
To become a great minister.
Ntabwo ari kwize cyane muzasoma Bibiliya mwumve.
It's not because he studied much or is read the Bible and
see. Nukugira umwuka umubwira ibihe.
He had the spirit that told him the time.
Umwami amubwira inzozi yarose.
The king told him the dreams he had.
Aramubwira ngo nabonye.
And he told him I saw.
Inka zindwi z'umwaka ziva mu nyanja.
There were 17 cows from the sea.
Ngo nyuma yaho ndongera mbona izindi nka zishitse zivuyemo.
And I saw the nice looking cows from the sea. Also.
Nyuma yaho mbona amahungwe arindwi yumye cya.
I also saw 7 corns that were very dry.
Nyuma yaho ndongera mbona yani mahungwe arindwi atoshye.
And after I saw the nice looking corns.
Arimo amubaza icyo bisobanuye mu mwuka.
He was asking the him the explanation in.
Ariko twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Umuntu ufite umwuka w'Imana muri we.
A person who has the spirit of God inside him.
Imana imubwira ibihe mbere yuko biba.
God tells him the time before it comes.
Ntakimutungura na kimwe.
Nothing comes to him suddenly.
Ana bari mutungura nimwe.
No one that comes to him suddenly.
Nta munezero numwe umutungura.
There is no joy that comes to him suddenly.
Byose bijya kuza yabibonye.
Everything comes when he has seen it.
Ariko twahaye Imana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory to the Lord.
Joseph abwira umwami amagambo akomeye.
Joseph told the king great words.
Abwira ngo Pharaoh.
He told him Pharaoh. Give glory to Jesus.
Arababwira ngo mu mwanya.
He told him, give me time.
Nipe nafasi niende kufanya maombi.
Give me time and you go and pray.
Mu mwanya nje gusenga.
Give me time and you go to pray.
Biravuga ngo Imana yaritegereje uri mu ijuru.
The Bible says God, so when he was in heaven,
kugira ngo irebe umunyabwenge ushakisha Imana,
so that he can see the wise man who seeks for God.
Gusenga ntabwo ari ibintu by'abantu b'injiji.
Praying is not for the people who are not civilized.
Gusenga si ibintu by'abantu badafite icyerekezo.
Praying is not for the people who don't have a direction.
Gusenga ni iby'abantu bazi Imana yabo.
Praying is for the people who know their God.
Ngo bazi Imana yabo bazakomera.
They know their God shall be strong.
Nibamara gukomera bakoresha iby'ubutwari. Arangije avuye gusenga, araza aramusobanurira.
He came and told him the meaning.
Yosefu abwira umwami.
Joseph told the king.
Abwira Farao.
He told him, Pharaoh.
Ibyo witeka yaganiriye nawe ngibi.
What the Lord told you is this.
Ngo Imana ivuga rimwe ndetse kabiri.
God speaks once or twice.
Izo nzozi zose zisobanuye ikintu kimwe.
All those dreams signify one thing.
Izo nka z'umwaku wabonye,
those thin cows you've seen,
n'izindi nka zishishe zirindwi,
and other ones that were nice and fat,
n'amahundo arindwi wabonye yumye,
and other dry corns you've seen,
n'andi mahundo arindwi atoshye,
and other fat corns,
bisobanuye ikintu kimwe.
They signify one thing.
Hari imyaka irindwi igiye kubaho.
There are 7 years to come.
Izaba imyaka y'inzara.
And there will be the years of anger.
Hari n'indi myaka irindwi izaza.
There are the 7 years that will come.
Y'uburumbuke.
And there will be the years of printing.
Uwo mwanya umwami akibyumva.
And immediately when the king heard it.
Ahamagara wa mutipara muzana.
He called the other man and brought him.
Umuntu ufite umwuka umenya ibihe.
A person who has the spirit that knows the time.
Byanze bikunze Imana iramupromotinga.
Whether possible or not, God must promote him.
Hey, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Burya.
Actually, you should not get fear of someone who lost their
life.
David in his time, and Saul was not in his time. He knew the time God had given him to walk in. Let's give glory to Jesus. He got the garments of war, and he went to give them to David. And the man looked at them, and he said, this person who missed the time, these are the garments he was putting on, that he removed it, for he was in his time. In your time, you don't wait to put on the garments of Saul. When you are in your time, you don't ask for advice from the people who
fail.
You are in your time.
Byakwemera bitakwemera,
things agree or not,
ugera ku nzozi zawe,
you must reach your dreams,
iyo uri mu bihe byawe,
in your time,
bakuroga batakuroga,
bewitch you or not,
urazamuka,
you must get promoted,
iyo uri mu bihe byawe,
in your time,
bariya tuguhagaze imbere agwa hasi,
who is standing before you,
iyo uri mu bihe byawe,
you are in your time,
ingabo z'Amerika urimenya aho zigiye,
the army of the Americans, you don't know where they are going.
This is your time.
Tell your neighbor it's nicho gihe chawe.
This is your time.
Tell your neighbor it's nicho gihe chawe.
Of testimony.
Gihe chawe cho gutanga ubuhamya.
Your time.
Igihe chawe.
It is today.
Uyu munsi.
Not tomorrow.
Ejo.
It is now. Vuga ngo
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Times.
Byo kurandwiye byageze.
Of failure when they have come, you have to have your business and lose. When the time of rejection has come, the family has to go off you. You try to smile so that they can love you. You can smile so that they can love you. They call you a hypocrite, they go their way. That is the power of time. When the time of hunger has come, though you may
walk,
you must get hungry. For it is the time you're passing through. For it is the time that is gone. Let's give glory to Jesus. Time of shame when it has come. You have to check yourself in a way.
But you come to find
that your shame has been known by everybody. Give glory to Jesus. But see why I love God. Among all the names God is called, there is a name called that the Lord of time. God is able to change the time, but time cannot change God.
Hallelujah.
God is able to change the time. The Bible says in Genesis that he made light shine in darkness. In between the darkness, God is able to make light come.
Don't
fear the darkness you're looking at in your life, in your family, in your family. In the time of darkness,
his light
has to be seen.
His
light has to be known the more.
His
light has to be known.
There
is no light if you have never been in darkness.
But
if you have been in darkness,
the
light comes. You have to know.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The word says in the book of Micah, chapter 7, verses 8, you my enemy, don't rejoice over me, don't rejoice over me. See, the person who has the spirit of knowing the time, he doesn't complain all over the way, he doesn't slap himself,
getting
he doesn't betray others, he doesn't get jealous of others.
Who
knew the time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Don't rejoice over me, your enemy. That he knows that there is the time of darkness, there is also the time of light. And he said, you my enemy, don't rejoice over me. When I fall, it is able I can fall, I can even reach down. But when I fall, I have to arise. When I sit in darkness,
umwami wanjye azambera umucyo. Azamurikira.
You shine the light
to
me. Clap hands for Jesus.
Nubwo.
When.
Nubwo.
Even if.
Buri cyabarokore barusha abandi ba.
See what the Christians have above all others.
Biravuga ngo abayuda barusha abandi ba.
The Bible says, what do the Jews have more than others?
Ngo nuko bagenda n'ibyasezeranywe n'Imana.
It's because they go with God's promises.
Agatwa ha Imana cyohe.
Give glory to Jesus.
Mana nyirihi. He warabi minduriye hamarira yanche wayahi imundu.
Hallelujah.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Ibihe byawe nawe byageze.
Your time has come.
Twize Imana ibasha guhindura ibihe.
We believe in God who changes the time.
Hari gihe cya Goliyati.
There is the time of Goliath.
Ariko Imana ishime ko ni gihe cya David Imana yasigaje.
But glory be to God, for there was a time of David God was left with.
Hari gihe.
There is time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Your time has come. I feel it more than
ever.
I feel your time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. All the times that come.
Nubwo bitangira bigoranye.
Though they begin in a trial way, they come to end in a good way.
The Bible says
the good end is better than the bad beginning. That though your beginning can be bad, your end shall be good than the beginning. Why I like the God we pray to. At the final time, this when God comes to pray.
Hallelujah.
Let's shout hallelujah.
Shadrach,
Meshach, and Abednego. They confirmed their God.
Barababo, Imana irabyihorera.
They tied them and God accepted.
Benyegeza umuriro.
They multiplied the fire.
Imana irabyihorera.
And God kept quiet.
Ibishashi birazamuka.
Even they did another
act. Imana irabyihorera.
And God accepted.
Hari biguteye ubwoba.
There are things that are making you fear.
Imana irihoreye.
Because God kept quiet.
Ariko bageze mu muriro.
They reached in the fire.
Bari batatu.
They were three.
Hamanuka wa kane.
And the fourth came.
Ari we mwana w'intama w'Imana.
He was called the Lamb of God.
Atemberana n'abamwitaga mu muriro.
In the furnace of fire.
Baragendana.
They walked together.
Ntacyo umuriro batwaye.
Nothing they did to them.
Ntabwo bahiye.
Not burnt.
Imigozi yabo iradohoka. Imigozi yabo iracika. Imana ikinnye finali mu buzima bwawe. Baravuze Imana irabihorera. Barakuroza Imana irabihorera. Baragutaye Imana irabyihorera. Baguteza imitego Imana irabyihorera. Bararwaye Imana irabyihorera. Ariko nimba ndumva finali y'umunsi.
The final is today.
The final
is
today.
The final
time
has come.
The final time has come.
The final time has come. The final time has come. The final
time
has come. The final has come already.
Imana ikinnye final.
God has prayed the final time.
Ariko ha Imana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory to Jesus.
Imana igaragaye nonaha.
God has manifested now.
Imana igaragaye nonaha.
God has manifested now.
Lazarus arapfa.
Lazarus died.
Baramushingura.
They buried him.
Yesu arabyihorera.
Jesus kept quiet.
Final ajya ku gituro.
Final time he came on
the cross. Abantu bose bahavuye.
People were away.
Abantu bose batashye.
People had gone to
Imana iravuze ngo iragaragaye kuko bari bamaze kwiruka bari bamaze kugenda iravuze ngo ntabwo uzaseba iravuze ngo ntabwo uzananirwa iravuze ngo ntabwo uzarangira iravuze ngo ihagararanye nawe kandi muri kuno kwezi iritamuruye iravuze ngo muri kuno kwezi iritamuruye iravuze ngo muri kuno kwezi iritamuruye iciye finali twahaye Imana icyubahiro ugiye gutungura oya ntabwo ari diporome yawe
Don't take your eyes
away from them.
Don't say your prayers. For the power of the Lord. For the power of Jesus. You are going to supply people. For the power of the anointing. You are going to surprise people. For the power that draws Jesus.
Imana yavuze ngo
God has said that
mu kimwaro cyawe
in your shame
mu gisuzuguro wahuye nacyo
in the disgrace you met
Imana ivanyemo favor ivanyemo favor
God has removed that in the name of Jesus
Yes, aravuze ngo ntabwo azaguteza abantu.
Yes, said he will not leave you into the hands of the people.
Yes, aravuze ngo ntabwo azaguteza abantu.
Yes, said he will not leave you in the hands of people.
I receive.
Send that chirie.
Nimba ufashijwe n'inyigisho, kanda hasi kuri subscribe, uje ugezweho ijambo rya buri munsi na Prophet Claude.
Turi sangu busashitani Yesu we.
Ukeneye kubaho ubuzima bufite icyerekezo ukeneye kumenya icyo Imana ikuvugaho ushobora kubana na Prophet Claude mu materaniro abera kuri Soul Healing Revival Church ku cyumweru guhera ku isaha y'isaha mbiri n'igice kugera isaha sita ku wa kabiri guhera ku isaha y'isaha mbiri kugera isaha kumi n'imwe z'umugoroba ndetse no ku wa kane guhera ku isaha y'isaha cyenda z'umugoroba kugera isaha moya n'igice ukeneye ibindi bisobanuro waduhamagara kuri 0788 numunani, mirongo itatu na rimwe, mirongo itanu na kabiri, cumi na rimwe. Ngwino uhabwe imigisha ari nako wakira kubohoka utibagiwe kandi no kumenya icyo Imana igushakaho.